Hi, I'm Chandana Mannedi, movement therapist, mind-body alignment coach. Welcome to MannGhatt. Today, we're going to talk about posture. Posture is always thought to be a static concept. According to me, it should be and it is a dynamic concept. It is changing of your positions is what will safeguard your posture. Along the way, I have learned few facts about posture. Today, I'm going to share that with you. The first one, sit straight. That's what we are often told and we are conditioned to that word, sit straight, sit straight. This is what we tell our kids and everybody around us. The minute we say sit straight, people will start opening their chest and pull their bodies up. But according to me, posture, when we talk about postures or sitting straight, it should not be straight. Why? Why? Because your spine itself is not straight. It is inverted S shape. So why should we say sit straight? So I teach my clients, or I started saying, sit tall, lengthen your spine. Yes. So when you say that, you will start pulling your spine from the center and also from the base. So think of sitting tall as if you're being pulled towards the ceiling. So this is the best cue that you can give yourself and others whenever you want to correct your postures. The second one, there is no good or bad posture. Yeah. So how can you say there's a good posture or a bad posture? According to me, any posture which is utilizing your muscles and your ligaments, joints, or any soft tissue in your body at its maximum efficiency, that is what should be your good posture. The posture at that moment should be absolutely easy on your joints and your muscles so that you can hold that posture for certain number of minutes or certain number of hours. The third, movement is medicine. Keep moving. Keep moving between postures. Keep moving between positions because that's what will give you that fluidity in the flow. And if you're not able to move fully, move at least partially. Hope you understood what is the posture which is good for you or bad for you. It's not the posture which is good for someone else or somebody else who's suggesting you what it is. Hope you like these few facts about posture. If you have any questions or queries or comments, please put that down in the comments section. Like, share, and subscribe to MannGhatt.